the last piece. And it's about Bobby McFerrin.
Right. Ooh,
Bobby, baby!
So we're going to celebrate his talent right now.
Right. Yeah!
By doing a poem called Bobby Sang the Silent Ear.
Ooh.
So let's just stand here for a minute and collect ourselves.
You ready right now?
The poem's pretty simple, but the voice pretty greater in the mix of time and the dignity for it. The poem's pretty greater, but the voice pretty safer in the mix of time and the dignity flavor. The voice pretty safer, but the poem's pretty greater in the mix of time and the dignity flavor. Bobby sing the silent ear. Bobby sing my sound. Bobby's in the black eyes of time, box of miracle. Bobby's in the black eyes of Southern California. Bobby's in the beat of the Rocky of Georgia. Say the truth and lock the shoes from the eyes. Bobby sang, same time of year, lock the river of mine. Bobby's in the frozen animals and sunshine, chilly rainfall. See the super warp and the twisted mind. See the thing I found out with the Jupiter. Bobby's in the emperor of Bobby. Bobby sang the big important. The brace of God they did to the greater group of sensuous music. Bobby sang the sound of ears and curve on a mind. Bobby sang something that the grand grand heart. With harmony and power to the sound of ear. Bobby sang solid strength in the kiss of the big eclipse. Bobby sang the children body the expected night. Bobby sang the church choir from sinners to the high people who couldn't see the rhythm. Sing the church run my mind. Who's just breath and get more than me. You're killing my silence, Bobby. And I hear you. I hear you. I hear you. Thank you. perform for you tonight. I want to thank Claudine and CCB for allowing us to play tonight. We'll be playing around the city in different spots, so look out for Code Zero. You're a great audience. Keep the limitations off your head and go transcend the environment and be infinity theory number one from now on. I love all y'all. Take care. Good night.
Yeah.